Wow. Huh. Jesus.
Okay. Well, that's my quality over.
Good evening, boys.
No toe.
Every time I had a toe, I was always slower. No, but I was three times slower in third sector.
That was a double. Tapped
the wall on the inside of like level one.
That was a double toe. So I was like a perfect situation.
Yeah.
Because it was two cars, so it's really slipstream.
Well, no, I tried to get a slipstream at the end from Tyrone and Lex, but I gave up.
I was just trying to bump draft solo at the end, but then Jules ended up overtaking solo with my slipstream. So Carol can't <that's> me.
Watch your first corner, boys.
Yeah, I'm just going to say, remember to be cautious towards turn one.
It's very after that.
Good luck.
Yeah. Just be cautious the entire race.
Good luck on that TT especially. It's so narrow.
Yeah.
Right. Good luck, like everybody.
Yeah, but see, I'm not losing. I'm even in a slipstream. I thought I might set up again.
Mm-hmm.
Jesus. That's up.
title feature.
Six.
metal jokes.
Can Al stay that close?
Yeah. My tires have got modified at all, as you can see.
Well done, Flapjack.
Yes. I was thinking about one stop and I think I could have one stopped. Really tried. Just on that track, though.
If I hadn't kept messing up in my first stint, I could have two stopped easily. Ruined my race.
I had a big one, but it didn't really affect anything because of the slipstream.
I tried to avoid my contact with Lex. I honestly slammed on the brakes and nothing happened because of the dirty air.
Oh yeah, I took out Lex as well, but I didn't properly take him out, so fortunately.
I took myself out more when I had the contact with Lex.
Yeah. Nah, both times when I came out of the pits, I just missed my breaking point in the turn one, and I was battling with two cars both times, so I was like, whoa.
Yeah. Well, it was going to be a good race for me, because everyone just kept dying in front of me.
Yeah. I dropped back behind you at one point, and I think that's probably when it started going wrong.
Yeah, what happened to you?
There's two cars behind me, so I completely missed my braking in the turn one. I got teleported back, so...
I saw you get teleported, but I was like, how the hell did you end up out there?
No, it was just the two cars behind me, left and right. I was thinking, and then I forgot where to brake. Yeah. And then I was just like, alright, teleported now. It was alright, because I was within that slipstream train, which, you know, is injuring
as soon as you lose that train, you're done.
Yeah.
I mean, I was trying to work with Aldrin to catch up, but it wasn't working as quickly as I was hoping.
I think just before,
in about five laps, we gained a second.
Yeah. Bump draft and stuff. I think the bump drafting kind of slows you down a wee bit. Yeah. It needs to be perfect.
No, I wasn't even bump drafting because my setup went out of parabolic. Because I had to stay in third. I was just bogging down.
Well, I suppose I went down to third for Parabolica, you know.
I could have gone down to second, but literally as soon as the power was on, it would have been straight back into third.
Yeah, I wouldn't have gone down to second. Never.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll just load up next race for everybody.
Yeah, that was a good race.
I was literally just there, casually. I was just there, trying to keep with them, and then I just see you behind me. I'm like, how?
If you thought that were hard, the next one's gonna be a bit harder.
Where is it? Where's the next
one? I love this track. Oh. High downforce, here we come.
Yeah, I need to get a change for this sort of thing.
Yeah, I'll be getting it done either tomorrow or Wednesday.
I think Nevergreen's one of those wildcard ones, like Monaco. You know, some drivers who weren't at the front before suddenly like at the front and stuff like that. Because
if you know the track, then you're great. But if you don't know the track, then I don't know.
Oh no, I know the track. I'm just bad at it in general.
Yeah.
Yep. Yep. Okay.
Yeah, it wasn't your fault.
Yeah,
was that towards the end of the race?
Something happened in front, they brought a bollard back right in the middle of the round, I just hit it dead. And nothing I could do. And then nothing you could do. So, front two had an incident, and it just caused chaos beyond.
I'll have a look.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'll see you guys next week.
Priority of Thursday. Are you in tier 1?
I don't know. I asked Gadget if I could stay in tier 2, but I don't know what's happening to me yet.
Right. I'll be in
tier 1. At the moment, I'm in tier 2. I don't want to be in tier 1 for the heavy damage.
I'm sure I'll get sick of it next season. I've never done it before. So,
yeah.
First time for everything.
And plus, I'll probably be at the back of tier 1.
Well, tier 1.
Yeah, I'd literally just be bad trying to keep up with you guys.
I mean, like, Mr. Shaman's picking up the Dims in tier 1, so I think we should be able to. But I mean, Jagannath
is in
tier 1 now, so.
Yeah.
So it's like, well. I mean,
it's good for us. Hopefully, it's in the way.
Apologies about Lads, to start race and then go bye.
I know.
I'm not saying it. Oh, I. Thanks. Cheers.
Yeah, I was like, this wasn't a test.
No. I'll message
you. I was actually presuming that he was like in the series before and like.
No. He's a YouTuber. He messaged me on YouTube saying, I like your videos. I'd like to race. I'm in London, but I was born in Italy. Can I race? He's been messaging me all day, going, "Oh, I can't wait for race, can't wait." And then race starts, and he goes, "Bye." I'm like, okay, bye.
And then I don't know what happened. I think Jules hit the pit wall, which is why he left.
Oh. Okay.
I'll tell you what, in qualifying before, like on the Italian guy's last lap, he was about 4 seconds back, so I was trying to draft him up. So he might have been annoyed at me doing that, but I was trying to help him go quicker. Just because he's in the
second audience. Slower than me. He's a second slower than me. The head of JC.
I think it's like 4 seconds off the pace at the end of qualifying, so I'm not too sure.
Yeah.
And apologies to Everett, why I had a. I had a bit of a crazy move on run down it was turn one. Now like, oh come on, I might be able to get two positions here, so apologies, because I went for it and now like, there's no fucking grip out here. just slid sideways towards.
Well, no,
turn
I can't remember who I can't remember who I was behind, but it looked like I was going for a move, but I literally just pulled out to actually get some clean air, because I was full on the brakes and I was just catching him, and I was like, I'm not gonna.